Welcome back. Today I will speak about the demonstrative pronoun ذلك. ذلك with the letters ذال, لام, and كاف. ذلك in English is that is. That is used to refer to objects that are away. Okay, that is ذلك, the objects that are away. But this is هذا used to refer to objects that are more closer. That is and this is. ذلك and هذا. The examples. What is that? ما ذلك? That is a star. ذلك نجم. What is this? ما هذا? And what is that? وما ذلك? This is a mosque. هذا مسجد. And that is a house. وذلك بيت. What is this? And what is that? ما هذا وما ذلك? This is a horse and that is a donkey. هذا حصان, a horse, وذلك حمار, a donkey. That is a donkey, وذلك حمار. Is that a dog? أذلك كلب. Is that أذلك a dog? كلب. No, لا. That is a cat. ذلك قط. A cat, قط. What is that? ما ذلك? That is a bed. ذلك سرير. ذلك سرير. Who is this? For the person. من هذا? And who is that? ومن ذلك. This is a teacher. هذا مدرس. And that is إمام. وذلك إمام. إمام for the mosque. Who is this and who is that? من هذا ومن ذلك. At the end, thanks for listening and wait for the next lesson. Goodbye.